God. Shalom, this is my encouragement to everyone, a Zambian. Praise, behold the word of God. This is not the time to pray alone. It's not the time to admire things of the world. It's the time now to change. It's the time now to be in the word of God. It's the time to encourage the family. Praise, stick on that as a Zambian.
Amen.
God loves you. Be connected, remain protected. Shalom, shalom.
Shalom. Good afternoon, Facebook family. Good afternoon, YouTube family. My name is K. Felix, and I'm here to give a simple awareness message about the coronavirus. As you can see, this is a mask. You know, our times that we are in, very, very difficult times. You have to always move with this. It's not very easy, but you got to do it. So always remember, when you're in public, put on your mask, wash your hands, sanitize, and don't greet anybody. I'll hand over to my colleague to give a simple message like this about the same coronavirus, and also to encourage us with a very, very few words from the Word of God. Thank you very much. I love you all. And please subscribe to my YouTube channel. I love you. Good afternoon, Facebook. Good afternoon, YouTube. My name is K. Felix, and I'm here with my colleague. Like I told you, he's here to give us a simple awareness message on the coronavirus. So please tell us your name and what you have to say.
Yeah, my name is Jackson Mluano. I've come to encourage the word of God about this coronavirus.
Could you please speak up a little louder?
My name is Jackson Mluano.
Yes,
I've come to encourage each and every person about this virus. That the Bible says in Psalms 46 verse 1 that God is our refuge and strength, a very present help in trouble. So as you have heard yourself about the word of God, God is present to help each and every person in every trouble. The Bible says when you go down there that although the earth shall be shaken, but don't fear, because God is with you. This is the time to believe in the word of God. This is the
Amen.
Time to not be shaken by this virus. It's nothing to the word of God. Believe in Christ Jesus. The blood of the Lord Jesus Christ is powerful, that can able to challenge this disease.
Amen.
This is the time we should build ourselves, build our faith in the word of God.
All right, but I can see you have a face mask there. You got to tell us about that.
The face mask here, I can't tell about this, because we use it if you are in town, like whether the...
Can you show us that mask? I want to see it.
Whether the...
Put it to the camera, the mask, show it to the
mask,
camera.
All
right.
Yeah, we use this mask if you are in the lot of people, but as we are here right now, it's fine.
Okay.
But what I've encouraged you, please, stick in the word of God. This is the crucial time. This is the danger time. Christ is about to come. He said that I'm going to send the disease to those who think that their wealth will save them. This is just a taste.
But hey, I've seen that you are having a mask on your hand. Aren't you supposed to put it on?
Yeah.
Why are you not wearing your face mask while giving this message?
Yeah, the message about the mask. This mask, you use it only when you have when you are in the lot of people.
Or you're in public place.
Yeah, you're in the public place where you suppose you wear this mask. But if you're alone, even if you're driving alone, you're free to take it out. Even if you're home, you're free to take it out. But if you're going out, like you're going where there's a queue, put on the mask and maybe can get a solution out of from it.
Okay. Yeah. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. And what about the sanitizers and everything?
Yeah, sanitizer is very important. When you get in a shop, that's for the procedure, what they do there. When just instruct you, when you go, like, example, for a shop, right, they instruct you to sanitize, to do and so forth, the procedure, social distance, just follow them. As you can see, the day is now about. Please The first thing that I must encourage each and every person that believe in God, all these things, as you can see, God has got power to challenge this power of violence. To God is nothing.
Amen.
Please, can you just behold the word of God? Pray with your family in your homes. Pray for protection. The blood of Jesus is more powerful than this disease.
Amen.
It's nothing to the Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
This is the time we should rise to build our faith in Him, to build our faith in Christ Jesus. This is my advice to those who believe in Christ. Don't backslide. As long as, although they have closed the churches, but you have the mouth to praise God, this is the time we must praise God. Shalom, this is my encouragement to everyone, a Zambian. Praise. Behold the word of God. This is not the time to pray alone. It's not the time to admire things of the world. It's the time now to change. It's the time now to be in the word of God. It's the time to encourage the family. Please stick on that as a Zambian.
Amen.
God loves you. Be connected. Remain protected. Shalom. Shalom.
Shalom. Well, viewers, you've heard it for yourselves. That was my friend, my colleague, is just giving us some tips on how we can keep ourselves safe and stay away from this coronavirus. Thank you very much, and God bless you, my brother.
You're most welcome. That.
Always stay safe. Mask up.
Yeah. And put it on.
All right.